At 2 o'clock this afternoon, Governor DeWine returns for his daily press briefing. He plans to address how our state's reopening plan is going and could talk about restaurant patios being packed with people. Plus, updates on where Ohio is with testing and contact tracing.
Our biggest three automakers are